Hello friends, welcome to Nifty prediction for Jan 14 by Harmonic Traders. This is your Arunin. I am a SEBI registered research analyst. Nifty, it is continuing its bullish momentum. Today the major IT stocks results were out. In fact, yesterday evening TCS, Infosys, Wipro, and besides all the heavyweight stocks results, Nifty continued to close once again near day high. So this means like Nifty could come and touch our immediate resistance of 18,350. So what happened today? So earlier we mentioned our harmonic sell was 18,220. So from where like rejection happened yesterday. So here we had our harmonic sell and from there rejection happened yesterday. Today it was a gap up opening and once it closed convincingly below that and next came a pin bar and again like some 60 points rejection from our harmonic sell number 18,220. Now Nifty has comfortably closed above this 18,220. So what does it mean? So it will be trying to move upwards towards next harmonics number or harmonic sell. So we have positional harmonic sell around 18,500. So the best or what to say like the monthly positional sell we have in Nifty around 18,500. So if you are interested to learn this harmonics, you can just check in our YouTube channel. So this is where the ultimate resistance for Nifty and the SLS of course are the lifetime high 18,480 to 500. So this will be acting as a crucial resistance for Nifty. And what are the supports? If you just look at the recent days, like how Nifty is behaving, every single day you can see pin bars, right? Means no way like the fall is going to come in near term. So every single time when Nifty makes some low, some more buyers are coming in and they are keeping on buying. Can you see from here the pin bars, right? So all these are like strong indications. Today again very strong pin bar. So all these pin bars are going to act as a crucial resistance in the coming days and we have the immediate support around this area 1800 to 1850. So this will be acting as a crucial support for Nifty for tomorrow. Okay, and with respect to resistance, of course 18,350, like we have this rejection pin bars, in fact like a double top even. So this will be initially playing a crucial role, followed by then we have multiple anchors. So after 18,350, there must be a pause or like some kind of profit booking should be coming and only then Nifty could go till 18,500. So that is the anticipation with respect to Nifty. And the make or break number is like 18,200. So that is going to be the make or break number. Reason I'll just explain. So do remember like you have to combine the numbers with open interest, only then like you could be making use of it effectively. And all the updates on open interest and our numbers we'll be sharing in our Telegram channel. So you could join in our Telegram channel where we give the updates and get benefited with respect to calls and the numbers. Okay, so if you just check in lower time frame, let's go to say like 15 minutes time frame. Let's delete this chart. Okay, so you can see like wolf wave is going to get progress. So like we have the support around the crucial support around 18,200. So multiple pin bars, so this will be acting as a strong support. So from 257, if Nifty comes down, this 18,200 will be acting as very very strong support. And if in case Nifty's today's high is taken out, then Nifty will be trying to move towards the anchor resistance 18,350. So the anticipation for tomorrow is, if in case it's like a flat opening, and if let us say like it's opening here, initially this will be acting as a resistance. So from here it should come down, and if in case it touches this 18,200, it would be like moving up. If in case this resistance is taken out, then we could expect Nifty to move till the next major resistance number 18,350. So it can go till 18,350 Nifty, and on the lower side, if 18,200 is breached, then we could anticipate Nifty to come till 1800. Okay, so it could come to like 1800, and from there like it could bounce, and like mentioned earlier, 1850 to 1800, that will be acting as crucial support. And again, like we have this gap, so this gap needs to be filled in Nifty. So 1850 to 1800, that will be acting as major support for Nifty for tomorrow. Thank you for watching this video, friends. Do like our video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if in case you want to share anything, just mention in the comments. Always trade with small stop loss.